if you wanted a grade, you should have put your name on it. It's such a cheesy fucking thing, man.
Oh, shit.
It's so fucking cheesy. Oh, sucks. What? What sucks? What's wrong, Jay? What's wrong?
We lost a point instead of gained some points against them.
Well, that's how it goes sometimes. I didn't become a millionaire on Friday. No.
Sucks for you, bro.
I know, it does suck for me, but, you know, that's how it goes. You don't get what you want, man. We could have went to a nice, fancy vacation, but, you know, didn't want that to happen.
So now we'll face Ottawa in the playoffs. Number two goalie.
Well, I'm essentially the backup goalie now. Mm-hmm. It's all right.
So wait, we only got one goalie?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Because we got hosed.
No. Let's switch their... Milov.
Why? Milov's good at C.
Well, it's three, so it's not really C.
Oh, yes, it is. Want to see the... I'll send you the video of the last game. I had a masterful performance at C.
Masterful?
Yeah, masterful.
Shit.
That's what I call it.
All right, so we lost two people for not eligible.
Yeah, we already knew that, though. We're not losing anyone in Detroit, right?
Double check, but I don't
just
think so.
One, right? The one that we lost
Black.
In both. Yeah. That's currently looking for games. He's like, "Oh, I'm gonna make it home for games." I'm like, "Yeah, we're finishing our last game." Fuck.
Yeah, that was hilarious what he did last week.
I don't know what he did last week.
So he put available, so we put him in.
And then he didn't show.
And he was...
He was flying home. Yeah,
6 o'clock his time, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Black is the only one, I believe. No,
you guys are both Eastern, right?
Yep. Yes, sir.
Okay, so if you weren't Eastern and you played in this league and you knew that all times were in Eastern, how do people fuck that shit up?
I don't know.
Because they don't pay attention. Bro, I don't know why. Like, to be truthful, he was never like this before. But, you know.
Yeah, everybody's good for that.
Being in management, you see both sides of people. And one is, can't tell time.
Needle, if you have 77 points for PS4.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Fucking A.
Fucking A. Why? 77 points ain't bad.
Should it be more?
I only have 97.
Well, I knew you flew right by me.
Well, he's also been playing since 2 weeks before the game came out. So, put that into perspective.
Right. So you have 39 points in 17 games in PS5, and 77 in 20 games for the other one. I have 95 goals in 46 games between the two.
I don't look at stats, bro.
137 points.
I just don't look at the stats on the games that I do. Shitty.
That's one way to do it.
All I care about is wins. I don't care if my role is just defense and face-offs. I don't care if my role is assists. I do what I need to do. Hopefully, come out.
Score more, bro.
On top. I can't if I gotta get everybody else going, bro.
Look at that. Look at that pineapple.
My job is to assist, facilitate, try to get them to try different things, move the puck.
Can I just drink beer and want to fucking, like, I don't know, try to score goals?
I scored today.
Hell yeah, you did.
Yeah, you did.
I said, I know you did.
Oh. I thought you said, no, you didn't. I was like, what? I did too.
Yeah, these dudes look like the fucking Easter Bunny from fucking A Christmas Story. I love how
I stopped.
Looks like a pink ugly thing.
Yeah, like the fucking Easter Bunny fucking outfit Ralphie gets.
Yeah. No, I know what you mean. I'm just saying. Yeah. That's what he says. Looks like a pink fucking ugly thing.
Oh, yeah. All you, buddy.
He scores!
Man, there's a lot of tight football today.
Yeah, it's all fucking leading tied into the fourth quarter. Fucking leading by 3 points in the quarter.
Bills almost screwing that up there, bud.
Yeah, they did. They almost fucked that shit up.
How about
God,
the fucking
coach is vaping
Giants.
Like crazy instead of paying attention?
Giants fucking.
Well, I knew the Giants
the fucking win. World.
Yeah, but it's like even now, Baltimore and Cincinnati tied at 17.
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, no one thought that was actually going to be a game, anyways. Plus, didn't you hear that fucking Jackson was like MIA for like 3 weeks? No one knew where he was. And they're like, he's supposed to start. Like, as a quarterback, that's not good at all.
Oh, I miss you.
Like,
how are you a NFL quarterback and go MIA on your team for like 3 weeks?
Did you see the Miami coach got caught vaping on the sidelines?
Yep.
What's wrong with the Miami coach? Who cares? You can't vape?
Not on the sidelines.
Why not?
Because right after that happened, he got a delay a game because he couldn't get the play in fast enough.
Like, they had, like, almost, like, four. They had to waste, like, three timeouts on that fucking shit.
Eh.
Oh, I couldn't get the pass off.
Granted, you should be able to go a length of a football game without vaping. But... You know, I don't have any addiction problems.
I thought he would come back down again.
He almost didn't.
I don't know. The Bills are good for
that.
Didn't. 17-point lead, and then they blow it. And I'm like, what the fuck?
Well, that's how the cookie crumbles. And he takes the feed. That's
oh,
how.
I tried it.
There's a lot of weird games, man.
I was so pissed.
Nice
the
pressure. Whatever. Whoever wins that game's not going very far, anyways. It just sucks. I lost a lot of people in my playoff pool already.
Did you?
Yeah. I lost like 3 or 4 people.
Oh,
I had Cook, I had Jefferson, I had Eckler.
Dude.
I had... I think everybody else was good. So I lost at least 3 people that I know of. So far tonight. Could be more depending on who wins today. Or tonight. Or now. And tomorrow.
I think that's stupid to have a Monday night game in playoffs.
Yeah, it is what it is. It is what it is, bro.
What are you guys doing?
Playing hockey? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh. Hi, nothing. Meet something. See what I did there? Kind of funny. Ugh.
Man. Yeah, we got a full schedule for on the 4, right?
No.
No, I don't think there's games to this week.
We're off
the All-Star
till the
ballot.
16th, I think.
All-Star really? Week. Yeah. We're off into next week.
Amazing. We come back, play 1 week, and then we're off a week.
Isn't it great?
You think they would have planned it a little bit better?
Well, yeah. But, I mean, it's like being in the union or something, you know?
Well, they could have done the All-Star break in the Christmas break.
Well, yeah. It could have fell on the second week, and it would have been fine.
Well, yeah.
Instead of the first week, you know? And then it would have been fine. You can do the voting while everybody's on break, like, who gives a fuck, and then
Right. Then
you could add the following week be, you know, the All-Star game, and then
back into a normal games.
Yep. But, c'est la vie. Whoop!
Whoop! He is playing after that one?
Most likely, unless people leave. There's only three of us. There's only three of us playing right now. What? Oh, scores!
You just freaked out, Cole.
They'll probably rage quit soon. Since it's not really a game.
Yeah, we start
right
up the 24th
now.
For the PS4. I could only play 11 out of the next 16 games.
Yeah. I think I'm less.
Oh!
Yeah, harass him.
Seriously?
Call his mother names.
Copy. You're not that good, so no.
How did I not hit him?
My ding-a-ling. Oh, my ding-a-ling-ing. Get it. Get it, get it, hit it, get it, hit it, hit it. Oh, you missed him. There you go. See? He overthunk it. Don't overthink it, man.
Oh, they're done.
And they're gone. They're gone. That's
a fumble, and
two
Cincinnati
or three?
Gets it and is running it all the way back. Holy fuck.
Defensive?
Goal line, too.
Yeah.
Way to go, Ravens. Way to blow it.
Wow.
Greasy's so happy right now.
Fucking shit.
Greasy is so fucking happy right now, and so am I. Damn it, I knew we should have took Joe.
I can't believe I just watched that shit.
Did you call back or is it final?
Big boy, too. Big boy.
He had it. He jumps up. I don't know. It might be a... It might... No.
It looks like a touchdown.
What do you think? I don't know. What's the line. Let me see.
Nope. They're kicking.
Nope.
It's good.
Nope.
And that's the game.
Yep. It's good. Touchdown, Bengals. Dude, he caught it off. That's funny.
That's just crazy.
You guys played on PS4?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We couldn't play on 5. You guys were playing, so we played on the 4.
It's fine.
But yes, we are.
You could have played 3s on PS4 while we were playing 5.
That's what we did.
Well, I don't think we could have did it on the same.
Yes, you can.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
Well, last time we did that, they had issues, and I was just like, no.
Nope. Phil and I did it while you guys played the first game.
On the five?
Yep.
No. Well, whatever. Whatever. It don't matter. But the more you know.
But do you really know more?
Well, I do now. Because I didn't know that before. See? Case in point.
If you had enough people, you could run sixes. You could run club threes and club eliminators. All at the same time.
Huh. All using club.
Yep.
Huh. Wouldn't you know it? Mend that moan. Okay.
All I gotta fix my playmaker.
I gotta moan.
Apparently.
Are they Xbox? They are Xbox.
Mm-hmm. Xboxers.
All or nothing on the goalie?
You know him?
No. What his gold trade is, all or nothing.
Oh. Was that a poke check?
Yep.
Well, it's threes. Could have worse traits. I had a beautiful poke. I still haven't posted it. Shake, shake, shimmy, shimmy. I feel you. Both these teams
look ready to go. The official, let's bring it on. Joe. The Red
Wings start with possession as we are now underway. My pissy D, I feel you. Down the right side and into the zone. Oh, just like you draw it up sometimes, you know? Sometimes it feels so good to play.
Most days lately, it feels like shit.
Yeah. But sometimes, when you draw it up and it works, like you draw it up, and it's just fucking good, you know? Beautiful. Just fucking good, you know?
Did you draw that one up?
No, I didn't
just
draw
like
that
one
up.
No, no.
No, but I just added it to my notes. Do the same thing, but other way. They'll never know or see it coming.
Didn't you draw that one up?
That. No, that's just the J. That's just the J, you know. He gets all these weird things, and he gets those goals.
These guys, I don't think, will last long.
I don't think so, either.
That's okay. We'll take that
they are bitching and moaning.
Oh, he got it again.
Is that a pun? I think it is.
Oh,
Oh, I thought you were going to do it to him. You're just being kind. Loaf could have put the cherry on top. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period. Boston's got a 3-goal lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, you
Doc said
up.
They would.
Ah.
Gaining momentum in the offensive end. Rocket stick.
California, California. They're not playing very well. They're chasing the game, and he's got to be the one to
grab everybody by the collar and say it's time to get back to work here. Oh, no shit. Way.
Good save.
Thanks.
Oh, wait, get the fuck out of here.
I told you here.
When that happens.
That's one way to do it.
Houdini. Uh-huh, sucker. The Red Wings gain possession of
the ball. Pass broken
up. Oh. Oh my god.
Right through. It's not like it's one of those games at the circus where the target moves. I mean, the thing's in the same place. Oh.
What? Give it to me. Fuck you, Houdini. Here's a chance.
Nice handoff. We drew this up.
What?
Ooh.
I couldn't lift it.
That's what she said.
Yep. She said no.
Oh! He came out so far, I didn't realize he was going that.
It's good on him.
It fucked Jay up.
Yeah, it was good on him. Be ultra aggressive. Fuck it. He's not getting any defensive help. You gotta do something.
At all, no.
Came off his stick, to be truthful. Because he looked like he was going to just go backhand. But it never got there.
Oh, come on. Maddie's playing awesome. That's why they haven't scored.
Aww. I didn't know you gave compliments.
When I'm in the party, I do.
When I'm in the party.
When I don't have to listen to ABC anymore.
That's what it is.
That's exactly why I left. I was tired of listening to him.
All right.
The lisp?
No. Just him.
Just him.
Number two in the world. Blah, blah. Oh, fuck, I don't care. Fucking pass the puck.
Well... Last week he was muted all the games he played.
Hopefully yeah, I know that it was peaceful. What?
It was peaceful. He was muted all last week.
But if he'd move the puck a little bit more, it wouldn't be so bad. I looked at the stats. He had 12 giveaways, 9 shots.
So me.
No worse.
So me. So me.
We're used to Jay, but Jay will move the puck decently. He does the stupidest shit and it never works. It drives me fucking batty.
Hmm.
Can you win a face-off, please?
I've won the first half, the first intermission.
Yeah, but he's scoring.
Luckily, he's scoring. Do you know why he's second in the world? Because it's based on goals.
Oh, yeah. I was talking about Jay. I got off ABC.
When you play fucking more games than anyone in the world, and
you got problems?
Well, that's why you're going to be second in the world.
That and you play a lot of bad opponents.
He just didn't want to go down there.
No.
Well, he doesn't have much help, guys. You got to realize this. He's trying anything he can.
He wasn't trying anything there.
What the fuck? No, I can't.
No, sometimes you get lucky when you do nothing. So, you know, he did nothing.
Did you see what I did to him?
Knocked him down?
I swung my stick at him and, like, karate chopped him down. I'm going to try to tie, since obviously I can't do anything else. And I can't even do that. Okay.
And he tied him.
Oh, you fucked, bro.
You got him. You killed that guy. That should have been a charge, but you got away with it. Oh, I know.
I literally took one step.
Yeah, but the fact you were at full speed and you were still skating.
I was not.
And you had your arm cocked for like 4 strides.
Oh my god, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
That's it, we're putting Jay on D.
He was on D, actually. I was at C, he was on D. And they were like, hey, Milo, if you want to play? Because he was still in the party, so. Let me mix things up.
I don't know why you... Oh, you... I don't know why you have such issues with...
Oh, shit. My bad.
What, C?
Yeah.
Well, Jay just doesn't play C. I don't know what to tell you.
I can't get it above 90.
No.
Face off.
But everyone has 90 face off.
Yeah, if you face off, so that's everybody's shit. Since they took away everything else. Nice poke. Yeah.
I went for the puck.
It's fine. It's one goal.
Don't stop.
Oh, I have to.
Nope.
Gonna go offside.
As long as one foot is in, you're good. Just gonna spread your legs a little bit.
Spread them, baby.
Oh, come on.
Pass it. Come on, you little bitch. Oh, you're fucked.
Yeah, he's kind of fucked. Ah!
You just got fucked.
You got robbed.
My bad, Meatloaf.
No, you're good. Oh.
That's not good.
Oh, what a save.
That's not good. Don't want to see that.
Oh, fuck, I haven't put you to bed yet.
Goalie would have had that.
Go to bed. Yeah, go to bed.
Did he literally...
Go to bed.
He literally what? We finished sentences here, Jay.
Nope.
Finish your thought. 14-2, Jay. 14-2.
He said the first half he was winning face-offs.
That was only for the first period.
There's only two face-offs. Yeah.
So we figured out that was a lie.
To last game.
I mean, I don't know.
It's not your last game, is it?
No, he said the last game.
The last game.
Oh.
Push. There you go. You won one.
And a breakaway.
You won one.
That was the slowest shot in the world.
Ah, kick it in.
Oh, come on.
Oh, it was a kick. It was a kick, you know? Can't get it all.
I was getting greedy.
I was getting greedy.
I'll hit you three times on the same fucking play. I don't care.
Nice pass, you retard. I even went towards it and still couldn't pass it.
There's no one over there. I don't know why he's passing over there for.
Oh, shit. What a save.
Thanks, man.
Sassy keeps inviting me.
Sassy?
Yeah.
Just tell him we're full.
You're not lying.
Yeah, he invited me, too.
He invites everybody. He's an invite whore.
He's a wasted whore.
Well, at this moment in at night, he probably is probably drunk. Or close to it. He starts drinking when he gets home.
Oh, come on! I was there!
I just wish the game didn't stop the goalie from moving.
I know, right?
Just because it's a fucking 1T doesn't mean I can't move. Like, give a guy a chance. Oh, I know where it's going. But they're like, oh, no, you're already beat. Just accept it. Yep, there's my invite. Told you, he just gets around. Hey, you want to play? Hey, you want to play? Hey, you want to play? Hey, you want to play?
You're like, chill. Fucking stop fucking up, bro.
Oh, yeah.
That's exactly what he's like.
That's sassy. That's okay. Good dude all in all.
Aw, oh, damn it.
Oh. Okay, what did I do to you? Fucking coming in and checking me. Oh, fuck's sake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way off.
He died.
Ooh, Loaf getting fancy with it. Woo! Wolf worked hard for that. You know what? You can get another beer if you want, you know?
Alright, sweet.
What the fuck?
Get it from Jay's fridge, though.
Jay's fridge. Well, you'd be looking a long time. Jay doesn't have any. Ooh.
Hell. Just put Marsh in.
Haha. That goalie had no clue.
Oh, he had a clue. It's just he has no help. He's like, well, I got to bite on one, so. You know what? Sometimes you guess right.
Dude, my guy just went down like a little bitch.
He blew that past you.
90 mile per hour fast slap shot 2 feet from the goalie.
I've done that.
Yeah. It's not the easiest thing to stop or predict. Especially on an odd man rush.
What? Like, I wouldn't even pick it up.
Oh, he has it.
Really?
Come back. Uh-huh. Come back.
How'd you lose it?
The guy took it off his stick.
What the fuck?
Takes the feed. Nice.
Oh, he screwed you too. He screwed you both that way.
That's an insane glove. 3-0.
Oh.
Who's on that side, though?
Oh, really?
This goalie's gonna be fucking pissed. Like, guys, how many 3-0s do I have to face? Fuck.
He's dead.
Hop, jump, and a skip.
You suck, bro.
I was trying to just let it go. shoot it quick.
Kolacek. Kolacek goal.
There it is.
Stop. Pivot.
I drilled the goalie.
There you go. Good habits.
You're so fancy.
I wanted to hit him.
That's how I always got my garbage goals in the earlier versions of this game. But then they make you work hard.
Alexa, good night.
Alexa, stop being a whore. Alexa.
180 breakaways.
Stop being a whore.
Alexa will never stop being a whore.
No, I know that.
Don't be jealous.
I'm not jealous. Hour and 20 minutes? Really? I wonder if that's going to be every episode.
What?
Today's the premiere of Last of Us on HBO.
Oh, yeah.
He was saying that earlier.
First episode is like an hour and 20 minutes. Well, yeah, he's watching it right now. That's why he's not playing. Because when it was just me and Jay, I was like, hey, come play.
He's like, nah, man, I gotta smoke a blunt.
Nah, man, I'm gonna smoke and I'm gonna watch this shit as I eat.
Then I'm gonna call in my personal helicopter and
Hey, Riz gonna go on my yacht, watch it on the big screen.
I still think they could have found better Ellie's.
What are we playing? Dangler.
That's what I'll be doing tomorrow.
Dangling?
That and fucking watching The Last of Us.
Better win a face-off this game.
I'm sorry, sir.
Yeah, Jay, or going in net.
Do my best.
Yeah, there you go.
You better win more than five, kid.
Listen, I'm only good for 3 face-off wins a game, okay?
No, that's not true. I've seen you win more.
Yeah. I've seen you win more.
You already lied.
It's a rarity, but...
He just said, I know. It's a lie. You caught me.
Yep. Busted.
Sue me. Res dogs. Gay. Of course, they spent dogs with a Z. Corny asses. Pekka has platinums. A weird fucking.
Ow.
Let's see if they can play.
I'm hoping to unload 1-1 key at someone's head.
Ooh. Draw the bullseye.
It might be Jay's, but someone's head.
I mean, you didn't specify, so it can be anybody's
you
head.
You traded.
Oh, shit. My bad, bro.
I don't know, Jay. I don't know.
How did he even...
Because he's a platinum. Platinums have no rules.
He's fast, too. Oh, holy shit. Fuck. That motherfucker can fly.
It didn't help
pocket
him.
Five hole.
I love how I passed that like 20, or tried to pass that like 20 times. And it would not go anywhere.
I wasn't sure who made the goal, you or me, because I was swinging.
Doesn't matter.
Son of a bitch.
Somebody scored.
Come on, Pekka.
Oh my god.
Come on, Pekkahead.
Your fucking passing game sucks, bro.
Why don't you get back to grinding? He's so fucking lame. Right up the gut into
the offensive end. Oh no. Along
the boards. Cherry picking cunt. He's no good.
That is retarded.
He kicked it in!
No, apparently you side. Kicked it.
No, I did.
I didn't kick it. Can't kick it if you don't move.
Oh my god, okay. This is getting hand stupid off. Right now. This is getting very stupid.
Toronto's got it against the boards. Here we go. Aha, sucker.
I at least passed it.
Tackle?
I at least passed it.
There's a fucking tackle on the play?
Oh, you fucking smashed your face on the fucking post.
Post down the net and down the wall and hit the face. And... Ooh. Climbing the ladder. Ooh!
Oh, it'd be loaf! Oh! Oh, really? They both just... See, all three of them just confirmed.
Save.
Whoop, whoop.
Oh, no.
Why did I go to the right?
Oh, my bad. I fucking... Oh, I blocked it, I think. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Tries to get it out of harm's way. You bitches are gone. We were too fast for you.
Brad, there you go.
Rip it. Shooters in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net. And it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on. And keeps it out with the toe. Wow. What a play on his part. Moves it to the middle. Oh, yeah.
Oh, Jay, please. Holy fuck. I'm like, this guy's not going to shoot it.
No.
It's like he disconnected his controller.
All right.
Remember those fucking stupid commercials they used to have for, like, Madden and shit? There's, like, Le'Veon Bell running through the defense, and then it'd be like, disconnect controller. Reconnect. Disconnect. Reconnect.
Oh my god.
Alright, it happens to me all the time.
Thanks, man.
I didn't think you would actually trust in me.
I
thought you were gonna move.
I trust. But like I tell everybody, trust is earned. Earned overtime. Ah! Jay's facing the wrong way. Because if there was time, Jay, you could have, you know, hit it in the net.
Done something.
Yeah, could have hit it in the net, not looked at me.
I just like you, all right?
All right, all right, all right. Fair enough. Fair enough. Three! Look at you. You're killing it.
I try. I try. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
You're already outdoing yourself. Outdoing yourself. Look at that. I don't want to go to work.
Neither do I.
I don't have to. All
right, well, Lottie fucking die. You better do it when you do. And be ready to play when I get home.
You gonna play hockey tomorrow?
I might.
Sure you're not gonna play Red Dead?
I don't know. I play Red Dead most of today, so.
Poo.
It's either that or my other game.
Oh,
look at the rap. Whoa.
He did a rapper.
He's checking that guy's prostate.
It actually worked. I was shocked.
Well, you know what happens, man. You don't use it, and you just surprise him, and you never know. The people that use it too much are the people that never get it. They get it, like, once out of, like, 50 tries.
Oh my god, you suck!
You jackass.
It's okay, Loaf saved you.
Oh, yeah.
I was acting like the other goalie.
I was like, as soon as the shield turned, I'm like, yeah, he's fucked.
Yeah, the goalie's fucked.
Yeah.
There's too many things a fucking guy can do. I feel bad for them. I feel bad for that goalie. It was like the worst fucking ordeal. I got it. I'm leaving the zone. No, you don't. Now you're all fucked. Everybody's going the wrong fucking way.
How did that go behind?
Good back check. There you go. Get it.
This dude's quick.
He is, right? I told you. Oh, the pass! Nice, Loaf! Oh.
Where is it? Where is it?
It's right there. Stay with it. Open net. Well, that's funny.
Apparently, the goalie has Loaf's number this game.
Apparently. Hasn't found Jay's yet.
Oh, we were supposed to cross each other. He's dead. Go.
Fly.
Big man's gone. Oh. Oh.
I passed it. I shot it. It wouldn't do either.
Oh, I thought you were just being overly nice to the guy.
No, I fucking tried to shoot.
Because I'm like...
Tried to pass.
He gave up a goal. I wonder what he's going to do next. He's going to do something. There you go. There you go. There you go. Stay in there, kid. Stay in there. Keep fighting. Keep fighting, kid.
Oh, I pulled him back, Doug. Nice job. Nice job. That's awesome. I've never seen that one before.
What?
I pulled him back. Pulling it back into you.
I pulled it back while he was going down.
That was awesome.
Spun the wrong way.
Oh, that's cheap. Hang back. Oh, of course.
Oh, Matt, where you going?
That's the pole slide. It's about time you guys learned about that. Mechanics in the game are broken.
Oh,
I kicked it in.
They've yet to score.
No.
It's literally me and you.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Thing is, I had it, too. And then I moved because I couldn't see the puck anymore.
Don't stop in front of me, bro. We got them both picking them for you.
Oh!
Hey, meet the goal!
What was that?
Meet the goal!
Trying to get some culture in here.
I love how you bounce off of them.
Oh, it's under you.
Yeah, that's right. Bitch, get out of my crease. You little stupid ass deeks. What? Where'd you go, goalie? Damn. That's why I never touched that button.
28 yards away.
For what?
22 seconds left.
For what?
Yeah. For Baltimore.
Field goal? Oh.
Let's do or die now. They ain't got no time for no field goal.
Yeah, third and 20.
Trying stupid shit now.
Uh-oh.
Retarded pass.
No bueno.
At 15 seconds and two plays to get in the end zone. Are they going to do it?
Probably not.
Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
The Red Wings don't have to change anything. Now in the third period, James with a really comfortable lead. They just want to ease their way home.
There you go. There you go, guys. Where'd it be? Woo! Fucking loaf. We're warming you up for next week.
Right. We should still have, like, random games this week.
Random?
Yeah, like, there's no league games this week, right?
No.
Okay, so we should have regular games anyway. Just get the guys together.
We can.
I mean, I would. Keep the guys fresh, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, yeah. Hey, yeah.
He. Oh, okay, they scored one.
Yep. Dude, the goalie is reacting to the first one.
8 seconds left.
He's not even throwing it anywhere, anywhere near anybody.
Jackson?
Yeah.
No, it's Huntley.
Huntley. There's your mistake right there. So, wait, Jackson didn't report?
I guess not. He didn't play.
Oh, that's fucking... Wow. You're in the playoffs. You're a playoff team, and you're... The star slash franchise quarterback doesn't show up.
Yeah, where are the Patriots next year?
I don't want that.
It's not going to make the Patriots any better.
Nope. Patriots need a new offensive line. That's what they need. Oh, you had it.
Out of there.
You had it.
Of course it goes right to that guy. Pick it up, dude.
There you go. Oh!
Meatloaf, come on.
There you go. If you don't get the first three times, get the fourth. That's what I always say. We didn't start the fire. There you go. Platinums.
These guys are not that good.
No, they suck. Just goes to show you, nothing in this game really matters. Numbers mean nothing. Levels mean nothing. Nothing's a telltale sign of anything.
You've got the puck.
Yeah, but I just body slammed him down to the ground. Oh, he throws it off his back foot up in the end zone. Oh my God, that was almost caught by number one.
Duvernay.
Bengals survive.
Yeah! Greasy's so happy.
Holy shit.
Oh.
I'm on that side.
He's all fancy. He scored a goal. His 49th point.
This is 49th point?
Yeah. In their club.
Does that mean Cincinnati goes to Buffalo? That what's up?
Yep.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a bad game, too. I think the Bengals
this guy get all twitchy?
Upset him. Twitchy?
Yeah, look at him. Look at him. They're all fucking...
He's taking his drugs.
I didn't even want to pass it that way. I tried passing up the boards.
What was that?
I was going to take away one side of the other one. It was delayed.
It looked like you slid over, sat on your ass, and then put your legs out.
I wish I could do the fucking just sit down emoji. Or fucking animation when that guy comes streaking down. Just do like a split V. Just sit there. You know how many that would actually stop a lot of pucks. Because you take away everything but the corner. Thomas explores his options in the corner. Couldn't find the intended target. There you go. You hear that? He's having a night tonight.
I'm surprised this guy stayed the whole game.
Yeah, but I mean, like, unless it's like a monumental fucking lead, I mean, it's threes with human goalies. Anything can happen. Just can't give up 11 in the first. Or just breakaways after breakaways. Hey, Jay, how'd that body check feel?
I shot it to the way left and stiff in the net.
Oh, man. It's been a while since Jay got hit that hard.
Yeah, for such high frickin' RP, they weren't that good.
I know, no. Right?